Okay, guys, so I just want to let you know that I'm recording right now. I started the recording and I'm recording this conversation. So let's make a toast for the one who listened to us to the recording. So guys, cheers. Cheers again, guys. For the recording?
Okay.
That's cheers. Cheers. Okay, so welcome to our conference. Those that join us right now and just hear this recording. And actually, we have here Kwang from Russia and Guillermo from Argentina. And we are going to talk about a movie and TV. So I just ask Kwang and Guillermo if they are improving their English until now, and if this group on Facebook group just help them to improve their English. So Kwang said that he is improving his English, and I want to hear Guillermo. Guillermo?
Yes, no, and I hope that I am improving, and I know that you are improving. And for example, last week when we can share a conversation with you, we speak with Juan on Skype, I suppose.
Yes.
And I know that he speaks very, very. I forget about him, but really improve. I suppose that I too not too shame or embarrassment to speak more confident. By the way, and in the other hand, I suppose that really the. My English is a little bit good, not only in the confident way, in the grammar, or is each day a little bit better. I am very, very happy with this method, and of course with this idea of you, Noan, is very, very important. Really, I am satisfied.
Okay, great, guys. I think you rock. I think that you all improving your English, and I can see it, and I can hear it. And of course, Guillermo, you are improving your English. I can tell you, and you are doing that very good. So, guys, I see that I have here a special guest, as you know, Avram Nov. Is my mental teacher. So Avram, welcome. Avram, welcome to our conference room, video conference, as you see. And I know that you don't want to speak, but do you want to that we will see you? What are you saying? Just write me on the chat if you want to turn on your camera and we can see you, and you don't have to talk if you don't want, it's okay. You just can hear our conversation. So, okay guys, we are going to start our conversation, and it's really nice. I have a feeling that we are all sitting together and on one room, and we're just speaking together. In front, as you said, in six eyes. Okay. Okay, guys. Actually, I have a presentation, and I don't want to interrupt this video, because when I upload the presentation, I can't see you, and I will try to upload the presentation, and I hope that I can see you as well, but I don't think it would happen. So I will try to upload the presentation. And meanwhile, just answer my question, please. What do you think about movies? What movies do you like? And what movie have you seen lately on the cinema? Okay? So, Quang, let's start with you.
Okay. Okay, in my opinion, I think movies are the way, I think the fastest way for people to relax. For my life in the past, I really like watching movies, but at the moment, I don't like watching them because I feel that they really waste my time.
And mm-hmm.
I only watch movie when I go to the cinema, but I go to the cinema very, very rarely, especially when we have some anniversary or we have some, for example, party with friends. We just eat out and then buy some tickets to get to the cinema. And what about the last movie I have seen? I think it didn't change, you know? I mean, as the last week, I already told you that the last movie was a hobby. And since then, I haven't yet seen any more movie at the cinema.
Okay.
And so the hobby was my last movie that I watched in the cinema. And in fact, I do not watch movie on my computer or on the TV. Thank you.
Oh, great, great, Quang. Okay, before I will respond to what you've just said, I want to hear Guillermo. Guillermo, what do you think about a movie? What is your favorite movie? And what was your last movie that you saw in cinema? Guillermo? Guillermo?
Oh, he said that I don't hear good while nothing.
I don't hear good. No, nothing without camera. Okay, let's see where is Guillermo. Okay, Guillermo, I'm going to
he's lost.
Just give you permission again. Try now, maybe. No, I can't see you. I guess I lost you because your connection to the internet, because Quang and I just can speak and see each other. So maybe he can't hear us. Yes, he can't hear us. Okay, Quang, it's just you and me.
Do you think that it's because you just put the presentation on the site and maybe it interrupted the connection? I don't know. Just maybe.
Maybe it is just on accident that on the same time that I upload the presentation, Guillermo just I can see Guillermo.
Yes, I can see you. I can hear you now.
Okay, is your connection is good? Ah, okay.
Yes, I can speak now.
Okay, great.
I couldn't speak. I couldn't. Quan, it's a pity, but I feel like a robot. My more famous movies. First, at all, I have a problem in Spanish. I have a problem because I never remember the name of the cinema. movies and the books. It's my problem. I was young, so this is a problem. But for example, I like the trailer and dynamic movies like Batman or Spider-Man or RoboCop. This Hollywood quite one, but or laugh. But I love Batman. Definitely, I love Batman. I saw all these movies and Rambo and.
Oh, Rambo!
You have a sour Rambo charm.
What? Rambo. What about Rocky? Rocky.
Oh, Rocky too. Yes.
Okay.
But one of my famous movie was a Scent of Woman.
Oh.
Scent of Woman with Al Pacino. A part of which I don't know if you remember that movie. I pick up my work in Facebook because in part of this movie Al Pacino is a defensor of a child that the Bear School, the famous Bear School in the state, protect the people with money, and they are in the injustice with the lovely girl. Young men, and more of the most famous teaching in the cinema. I know that I used to practice to learn English, so I know by memory. But a lot of another thing that I don't remember.
Okay, and tell me, I see that you're enjoying to see movie, and you do, and you actually it's great. You enjoy it, yes? You enjoy to see movies and go to the cinema.
Yes, I enjoy a lot the cinema. And I go to the cinema, of course, the DVD in the television or in the computer is comfortable at home, but go to the cinema is very, very useful, very, very pretty. For example, nowadays my doctor is in his vacation, in his short vacation,
mm-hmm.
So he's not in Buenos Aires, he's here in San Andres. And next Saturday, this 2 days or 3 days, I will go to Buenos Aires to shopping, to hang out, and we will go to the because recently was the presentation of the famous film Lincoln. About Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, Abraham Lincoln, yes.
Lincoln.
Yes.
Yes.
Is this a documentary film?
Excuse me?
Yeah, I'm asking you, is this a documentary film or a fiction film?
I suppose I will see in 3 days, but because in 3 days is the presentation here in Argentina. But I have read a little, and it's like a documental and history film,
uh-huh.
With a lot of nomination to Oscar. So a very, very, very good film. But I love go to the cinema. It's more expensive, but it's very, very useful.
Okay. Interesting. Okay. Great. Thank you very much, Guillermo. And I want to share with you my opinion about movies. Actually, I have been. I was yesterday. No, actually, on Friday night, I was with my wife on the cinema, and we saw the movie Optimist is the Game. Is the name of the game. And actually, it was a very nice movie, and we enjoyed it very much. But usually, I don't see movies at all on the TV. And actually, like Kwang, I think it's a waste of time. I think if I want to develop and to grow, so I actually prefer to listen and to a lecture or something, or to read something on the internet, and just doing businesses on the internet. And this is what I am thinking about this. And I want to ask you guys, what do you think about TV? Do you see TV? Because I actually don't see TV since 3 years ago. Okay, so I don't see and I don't have TV at all. We have TV, but I don't see it, and I'm actually see only on the internet, you know, videos or something inspiration. Not wasting my time in front of the TV, but I want to hear your opinion. What do you think about TV, Kwang?
Yes, in my opinion, I think, as for me, TV is like movies. It is something wasting my time. I agree with you that it really, really waste time. In fact, when I was a child, I like watching movie and watching TV. I don't know, but I like watching some TV game shows, and I was really interested in. But now, when I am in Russia and I'm learning here, studying here, I do not watch TV, not at all, because the first reason is that I don't have TV in my room. The second reason is that I really realized that TV just wasting my time. But I think instead of TV, I have the internet now. The internet does the same thing. I mean, the internet wastes my time too, because I spend a lot of time surfing webs and watching YouTube stuff. Thing of course, internet helps, but by somehow internet wastes my time too, as well as TV and movie did to my life. Okay.
Do you see also inspiration videos or something from a lecture from Tony Robbins or something? I don't know. Or only, you know, videos?
Yes. I think three times I have seen videos of Tony Robbins. But the most inspiration videos that I watch on YouTube are some kind of table tennis movies, table tennis videos from all tournaments all over the world, especially Chinese players play. I spent a lot of time watching.
Okay, this is your hobby.
So amazing.
Okay, this is your hobby, you know, so... Yes.
But it does the same thing as TV. It took a lot of time from me. But anyway, I am very interested in it, so I cannot get out of it.
Okay, great. So you actually think that seeing TV is wasting of time, but you see and waste your time on the internet and just see other videos on YouTube, especially tennis. Okay.
But you know, I think that there is some there is a difference between TV and internet in terms of watching. I mean, in TV, sometimes we have to wait for the program that we are interested in, right? But with internet, if we already define what is interesting to us, we can suddenly just Google or YouTube and type the keyword to find the program or to find the movies or videos that we are interested in. So I think internet is a of course, a faster, much faster way to get the information or get something we are interested in.
Great, great, good point. Actually, what you are saying that on the internet we can choose what we want to see, actually, and on the TV.
Yes, and on the TV,
you just see what is showing, and you don't have a control on this TV. But on the internet, on the other side, on the internet, we can choose.
Yeah, we can choose whatever we want to see. And I think there is a big disadvantage of TV is that there are so many advertisements. So many advertisements, sometimes people are really bored of advertisements. And
yes, I agree with you.
Sometimes I got angry with it.
Yes, of course, I agree with you. And you're actually right, the advertising is just making me mad. But
they're really people anxious.
Yes, there is a lot of advertising on the TV, but on the internet actually we can just pass it, and we don't have to see it actually. Great, great. I see Guillermo just disconnected again, and I just can't see him. I will try to give him permission again. Just a minute. Okay. I hope he will join us. Okay, so I'm going back to our presentation. The few questions that I just prepare. Okay, so we spoke about the movies, we spoke about the TV, and actually, Quang, do you have a specific a show or something that you like to see on TV?
Yes, as I told you that I like watching TV game shows, and the most interesting for me is a game show Who Wants to Be the Millionaire.
Oh,
I
yes.
I really love this show.
It's a great show, yes.
You know, because, when I watched this show, I felt that I was a contestant on this show, and always was trying to answer the questions. For me, it was very funny and very easy to pass the 5 questions. But it was getting harder when the number of the order of questions increasing, especially after the 10th question. They are really really tough.
Yeah,
I don't know the programmer where did they get the questions from, and even with the internet tool, I could not get the answer in time, and so the questions was really, really tough.
Yeah, yeah.
Up to 10 questions.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the contestant seemed to have no chance to win the point, and they had to get right to the minimum prize that they could have.
But I understand from the fact that you want to, that you see this program, that you want to be a millionaire.
I don't know. I think the meaning of the word millionaire here is means a person who has a lot of knowledge, not money.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I agree with you.
Yeah. So. Yeah. Of course, the price equals to millionaire, but to million. But you know, maybe in U.S. show it equals to million dollars, but in our Vietnamese show it equals to just a million Vietnam dong. So it's such small money.
Okay. yes, I agree with you. And I see that we have a guest here, Taufik Katara. And Guillermo, welcome again. We just lost you. Guillermo?
Okay.
Yes, okay.
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, great. And I want to see... Taufik? Oh, okay. Welcome, Taufik. Can you hear us?
Hello.
Welcome, Taufik.
Oh.
Oh, I can see, we can see you, but we can't hear you.
Okay.
Okay, I can't hear you, Taufik, and I hope you have a microphone that we can hear you too. So guys, actually Quang and I just talk about the program Who Wants to Be Millionaire, and we talk about this.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Okay, Taufik, are you with us?
You can't hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes.
Great. Do you want to introduce yourself? Taufik, where are you from? Taufik?
I can't hear you, sorry.
Oh, you can't hear. He can't hear us, I guess. Okay.
You have a headphone?
Yes. You have a headphone? Taufik, do you have a headphone? Okay, I guess he can't hear us. He can't hear us. Okay, guys, I'm going back to... the questions, and the next question is why we actually need TV and movies. Why do we need this movies and TV in life? Quang, you want to start?
Yes, I have some point about it. The first point, I think I already explained to you and some guys, which I just want to summarize it. The first point is that
okay.
No.
Quang.
Nowadays there are not so many for relaxing or to spread news, because we can see that TV is easier organized to be organized than the internet. I mean, internet may do some damage to, or do some harm to the government, specific government. Internet can spread every news, bad news or good news about the government or about the society. So for the reason why TV is so safer and why in some countries TV is a better choice for people to use than internet. I mean, is it because of the government there?
Mm-hmm.
And what about movies? Why movies are important? I think for me and you, Noam, I don't know for Guillermo or for Tawith or for some guys, they have some different opinions. But I think there are still many people outside want to spend their time on movie. And I know that I have friends who spend, I think, almost day of vacation just watching movies all the days, and without spoiling, without I mean, even without eating, they forget eating. And so I mean, there are people who are fan of movies, and you know, even Guillermo just showed the movie Sand of Woman. You know, this is Korean movie, you know. I don't like Korean movie, but there are many people, because I know many people who love so much Korean movies. I don't know why, but that's the truth. And I think this is the reason why movies are so popular now. And even we don't like it, but there are many people like it. Can't avoid it out of our life. Okay, so there's some my points.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. Thank you, Quang. Guillermo, what do you think about my question? And I will repeat it because we lost you again. My question is, why do we need TV? Why is it important to have a TV or a cinema and to see movies?
That's important for many reasons. One of the entertainment to chill out or to relax with some movie or with some sometimes silly program, but you can use to relax. And of course, that you can learn about the life with a good film, with a documentary film, or sometimes I use the television a lot to see sport, ESPN, for example, to see football match. Here in Argentina, we love football. We have Maradona, Messi. All the time, about football, and go to the stadium, and this is fantastic. For example, it's very common that like me, travel 100 kilometers to Buenos Aires to go to in the afternoon, and in the night they read the match, for example. And I love tennis, so I see tennis in the television, the ATP or Davis Cup, for example, this weekend, Argentina. One against Germany, and I saw this match, and that's.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. So I want to hear also Taufik. Taufik, can you hear us? I just turned on your microphone, so please tell us if you can hear us, and I will repeat your the question. Why is TV and actually why are TV and the cinema or movies is are really important that we will see movies or some programs on the TV? Why is it important? Taufik, what do you think about it? I guess we can't hear him. Taufik, I guess you hear us, but we can't hear you. I see that you just wrote to me what was your question. So I guess you hear us, but we can't hear you. Oh, okay, now we lost you. Okay, guys. So I want to... Yes, Taufik, are you with us? Ken.
Can you?
Yes, yes. We can hear you. But like a robot, actually. It's actually...
Can you hear me now?
Yes. Yes, we can hear you right now. But it's not clearly. Okay. Taufik, I guess you need to have a headphone. Yes, we lost Guillermo. Taufik, we can't hear you. Sometimes we can hear you and sometimes we can't. So I'm very sorry. I would like to hear you, but we can't. So we are going to continue. Sorry. Okay, Kwang. I just want to tell you guys that okay, I just mute your microphone because I can hear myself. Oh, we lost you. We lost him. Kwang, it's again you and me. Only you and me. Okay, so okay, guys. Okay, Kwang. We're running out of time, and I want to summarize and say that TV, in my opinion, wasting our time. It just rub from us a precious time, and on this time we should just grow ourselves and develop ourselves, because you know the purpose of the nature is to grow. When you just put a tree, a little tree, on the sand, it's just growing, you know. So as the plants grow, also the people grow. So this is the purpose of the nature, just to grow. And the TV don't make us grow. But on the other hand, if you can see an inspiration movie that is going to inspire you to go to your success and to succeed in something, and if you see this movie a couple of times and it's giving you inspiration or direction or something like this, it's great. Yes, I'm actually sometimes see see a couple of movies that inspire me, and it's really helped to have the energy and the inspiration, and I just see it and continue to do what I have to do to in on the way of the success. So it's really important, and this is all about TV and movies, I think. Kwan, do you want to say something, to add something?
Yes, Noam, yeah, I agree with you that it's for me that TV really just takes time. And for movies, yeah, there are some movies just for relax, for rest. But there are some movie really for inspiration. Yeah, I agree with you. And for me, I just accidentally watched some inspiration, and they really helped me just to think about my life, think about my way I have to go. Yes. But you know, I really want some guys there. They have some ideas against our ideas. Because maybe it's great time. I think maybe some guys there do not agree with us. And I really hope that we have someone like. Actually, now we have Guillermo, but yeah, it's already out. And you know, yeah, of course. But I think someone love move. Love TV, but if one people like TV so much, so I think the people are called the potatoes. Meanwhile, the people do not want to move out, just sit on the sofa and watch TV all the day, and I think they're called potatoes. And I hope that we're not potatoes. No one of us is potato. So yeah, sorry, this is some my idea. I agree with you, but besides that, I hope someone against our ideas that TV is wasting time, and for movies too.
Yes, of course. You know, actually, when I'm just doing something, or I'm about to do something, I'm just asking a question to myself. Is this action, or is this thing promote me to my way to succeed? Is this action promote myself to do something and succeed it? And I give you an example. If I see soccer, let's say football, yes, how is it promote myself to succeed? It's not give me anything. So let's say that what do you think?
I think you're maybe in the point, maybe the saucer is not important, saucer has no useful thing for you. But by somehow, I think it has something to learn. For example, it is a sport, right? And we know that sports is very useful, and sports is very great. And maybe for some people who like playing football, maybe the soccer match is very inspiring them.
Yes.
So maybe they don't just like watching soccer, but they like watching it because they can learn some techniques. For example, they can learn that their guys they can play like that, so can I can do that. So maybe by somehow the soccer matches, maybe they are inspiration.
Yes, I agree with you. It's very individual, because you know, if I will see something that interesting me, like let's say for example skiing, or I don't know, a basketball, that things that I like, and it's there are actually my hobbies, so it's really interesting to see it. and I will actually enjoy it. So maybe the maybe the example of sports or kind of sports, it's not the good thing that I want to say, but you know, it could be any program or some movie that don't have a message or a good point or something inspire. This is, I think, a waste of time for me. Yes, this is my opinion.
Okay, I think I get your point. Yeah, I mean that so something is useful or important to someone, not that person, right? And I mean it's very individual, right?
Yes, it's very individual.
So, yeah, I get the point that it's very good that when you're watching some program, some movie, just asking yourself that is this important for you? Is this helpful for you, right?
Yes. Yes.
So yeah, I think this is very good point. Maybe I can apply for me. I mean, for example, if I watch some, maybe if I read some website and I myself, this is important for me. Okay, that happened somewhere, but is this affecting my life? If the answer no, so I immediately close the site. And it's yes, okay, I continue to read it.
yes, you get the point. Yes, this is the point. So
yeah,
it's really important to ask questions, you know, ourself, and to realize if it's promote us to be who we want to be.
Yeah.
Or it's promote us to you know, it's very important to us to do or not. So this is the question that I actually ask myself, if it's really promote me to be what I want to be.
Yeah.
So if the answer is no, I'm not doing this.
Yeah.
Okay, Quang. I want to actually bless you that you've been with me until the end, and
yeah, I have to. Thank you.
And I want it was very interesting conversation, actually. I enjoyed very, very much, and I hope you too.
Yeah, I am very enjoying, because of the firstly that we have seen each other for a long time. You know, we haven't seen each other, so it's a very great thing. And what too is that the website, as we see, is already working, and it's so great. I think just a little bit problem with the internet connection with Guillermo, maybe.
Yes.
Ask him to change the internet connection at his home.
Yes, actually here we need a really good internet connection and fast. Because we actually just we can see each other and speaking at the same time, so we actually need a good connection. So Quang, thank you very much, and this is for all the guys that stay with us and see the recording. I really invite you to join us, and of course, to join our video conference, and of course, all the information about when and how, we just click on the link to join us, is all in our Facebook group. Okay, just follow my post there, and actually, we have two pinned posts. Pin post is the first post on the Facebook group that you can see the schedule of our week and the link of to join this conference. So you are invited to go to this pinned post and to be informed. Okay, so Quang, thank you very much, and I will see you in the next conference. The next conference is going to be tomorrow, at 3 p.m. GMT London time, and it's going to be on the it's going to be for the Eastern countries. Kwan, thank you very much, and I will see you soon. It was great to see you.
Okay, yes, of course. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so I'm going to leave here some music. Bye bye and cheers, guys. Cheers.
Okay. I already emptied it.
Never mind.
Okay, see you.
Okay, cheers. Bye bye.
Okay. Bye bye. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly.